will be 4 in August. I guess they told me last year, since her birthday was August 8th, that she missed the August 1st cutoff. Doesn't she have to get a dentist appointment or something like that? Okay, because she usually gets her physical done like a week after her birthday, and she's due to go to the dentist in July. Yeah, it's Megan Willoughby. Hey, Jan. Hey, Ann. Yeah, it's M-E-G-H-A-N. Yeah, it's W-I-L-L-O-U-G-H-B-Y.
On the horizon, British High Command recognized that a new mechanized conflict was inevitable. Fuel for these new machines of war came from lands dominated by the Ottomans. These regions also held vital trade routes and strategic positions. Controlling them was therefore a critical step in winning the war.
It seems remarkable that in order to get our dreadnoughts running, we have to travel all the way to the Persian Gulf ourselves. Frankly, it's bewildering that such a valuable resource should be buried in the bloody desert. That said, these Ottoman savages shouldn't be too hard to clear out. You know, I'm half tempted to get stuck into the champagne already. But then, what would I have to look forward to in victory? Tea?
Return to the combat area. Thank you. objective butter. We have taken the sector. Clear the sector from enemy presence. We have secured the sector. Objective is within our reach.
We have taken objective apples.
The oil fields for our great empire. But news has reached us of an imminent Ottoman attack on the Suez Canal. We need to redeploy immediately.
Sometime after the British secured the oil fields in the Persian Gulf, the Ottomans launched an audacious attack on the Suez Canal, the key to maintaining British dominance in the world.